The next piece is quite dark in the new way.
Yes,
like the order. We're playing the first movement of Prokofiev's Sonata for Cello and Piano in C major. It's quite dark and Russian, as Prokofiev was. This is written right after the Second World War, so you'll hear tones of yeah, there are a couple sections in here which sound like the resolution in the end, but then it continues on, so just one, it probably will continue after you think it's the end. Yeah, I hope you enjoy.
A sonata is made up of sections called an exposition and a development, a recapitulation, and often you'll hear the same kind of theme, so if you're listening out for especially the deep, dark one, we kind of take it in turns of that, so listen out for the really deep, somber kind of things, and these little copycats for them.
Thank you. Thank you.